Hi all, working on the Amanco again today. Just spent a while cleaning up the igniter picker. This is what's known as the gooseneck picker. I think this was introduced in 1916. Mind you, it's 1917. This is your actual picker. That's the bit that does the work. And that screw there adjusts a little stop which adjusts the position, thereby altering your igniter timing a little bit. So the igniter's on the engine like that. The picker's working on the side rod, going back and forwards like that, acting on this little bit here. You can see where it's worked it. So it pushes that, and then flicks out the way. Quite difficult to show you like this, but you get the idea. It pushes that and flicks it back. So I'll be painting this in a minute. Just got the bearing caps on the go, so I'll show you them in a moment. These are the bearing caps. They've had two coats of primer now. Sorry, no, just one actually. I need to give them the second in a minute. So they're coming along quite nicely. A bit annoyed that the paint still hasn't arrived, so I'll give it a few more days, and if it hasn't come by then I'll have to get on the phone, I think, find out where it's got to. But I don't really need it as yet, I suppose. But this morning I did have my driving test and passed, so that was really, really good. I was really happy with that. I think I got 3 faults on minors, whatever you like to call them. You're allowed 15, so I was quite happy with that, and I think all of them were for, well, 2 were for not checking blind spot, I think, and 1 was for missing one of the mirrors. But overall I was quite happy with that. So now I've just got to find a car, or a van. Hopefully going to get a van, but start work tomorrow so I can be saving up money and hopefully find something sort of before Christmas. I've got the igniter bracket painted now, and just started stripping the rocker, but a man arrived at the door with a tin of paint for me. So that's the colour the engine's going to be. Really, really nice. I'm going to get my brush out. I've got some new brushes, small ones for the detailing, and a couple of these nice things. These are really good. Leave, most brushes will shed a few bristles, but these are very good, hardly any. So yeah, going to see what that looks like on the engine. Reason it's got fish eyes in, because I've just stirred it. It's got a bit of air in, so go and clean my hands and get on with the painting. There we are, that's the inside of the base casting painted. Looks a bit funny at the moment, but it's just because it's a bit thin, just the first coat. It's going to need about 4, I should think. It's just the primer showing through. On the inside was a different primer to I used out here, because the inside was already primed, so I thought I'd just leave it alone. So I'll turn it up the right way in a minute and do the outside. Oil. That's the base casting finished. I've done all the painting I can for today, so I'll show you the other bits in a moment. It's not quite the same colour as it will be when finished, because the primer is making it darker. It should lighten up a little bit and give a more even colour. But the paint certainly goes on well. Should look really nice when done, I hope. The one side of the wheels, I thought I'd try and do that. Crank guard. The bearing caps, the striker has got a bit of casting missing, but it still works fine. See if I can turn it around for you. The mixer, cylinder. So, next project really, I'm not going to do any more on it today, but it's to get these flywheels stripped. It's going to be a big job, but maybe one for a weekend sometime. Because from tomorrow onwards, I'm sort of only going to have, like from 5 o'clock onwards really, maybe later than that, to work on this thing. But yeah, lots of little bits to do. Yeah, probably take an hour to get one of those from this state to primer. So not too bad. Yeah, so I'm quite pleased with how it's coming on. I always find it incredibly satisfying to paint stuff, and I always really enjoy that. It just starts to look nice, come together. So yeah, I think that's it for today. I'll take a few pictures, because you can't always see what things look like on film, not properly anyway. So I hope you've enjoyed the video, and thanks for watching.